some facts about Blackpink's Rosie. But first, please subscribe, like, share, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. So, let's start.
Rosie's birth name is Park Jae-young. English name, Rose Ann Park. Nicknames, Rose, Rosie, or Pasta. Position, main vocalist and lead dancer. Birthday, February 11, 1997. She is Korean, but she was born in Auckland, New Zealand, and raised in Melbourne, Box Hill, Australia, where she attended Canterbury Girls Secondary College. She has an older sister named Alice. She moved to Korea back in 2012. Rosie was the last member to be revealed. Rosie placed first in YG auditions in Australia. Her Chinese zodiac sign is Ox. She trained for 4 years and 2 months. Rosie is known as Blackpink's goddess. Rosie used to be a cheerleader in Australia. She is known for her unique voice and slim waist, about 24 inches. She can play the piano and the guitar. Rosie is left-handed. She really likes kimchi's too. Rosie doesn't like jokbal, a famous Korean dish consisting of pigs' trotters cooked with soy sauce and spices. Rosie's favorite number is 5. Rosie loves mangoes. Her hobbies are playing the guitar, drawing, and riding the bicycle. Rosie prefers to be called by her real name. Rosie is close to Twice Jae-young and Chewy, Red Velvet's Joy and Yeri, and with Ladies' Code Ashley Choi. She collaborated with G-Dragon for the song Without You. Rosie, Jisoo, and Lisa prefer cute guys over sexy ones. Rosie said if she were a guy, she would date Jennie because she can cook well. Rosie's ideal type is someone who is nice and genuine and with good and unique voice.
This is Jay Vlogs. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. Thank you!